Andito po ako, ilalahad ko po ang katotohanan at ibisa-isahin ko pong ilalaban at sasagutin ang mga sinabi ng madam ko.
Magkasintahan ba kayo?
Yes, sir.
Anong patunay mo na kayo magkasintahan?
Every time if I have talking for someone, girls, you got jealous. All the time, you beat me.
Nag-sex pa kayong dalawa ni madam? Pakisagot.
Yes,
diretso.
Sir. Remember, living room, we have sex.
Anong meron sa kanyang katawan na para siya lang nakakaalam?
Sa breast niya, sir. Sa right, may operation sa siya, sir. Then dito, sir. Kasi nagpa-kwan siya lahat.
Ano yan? Cesarean?
Yung cesarean siya, nakita ko, sir.
Inyero siya noong September 13, ng Friday lamang po. May YouTube title po ito, Russian Iniscam ng Kanyang Kasambahay. So nasa studio po natin muli, si Manar Alkebi.
Andito din yung inireklamo ang kasambahay na si Giselle Innocencio all the way from Isabela. Miss Manar, how are you?
I'm fine.
You look pretty. You look beautiful today.
Thank you.
Okay. Giselle is here.
Okay.
And she wanted to talk to you and to talk to us and to talk to the viewers and listeners because she wants to give her side.
Okay.
Is that okay with you?
Yeah, but I want to invite my witnesses.
Sure.
Also.
All right.
Yes.
Kayo po ay si Emma Del Monte.
Yes.
Okay, kaano-ano niyo po siya?
Balis sa akin po siya tumira. Anak ko po si Beng, yung kasama niyo. Kami yung kumupkup sa kanya.
Giselle, etong kasama mo ay sister mo.
Yes, sir.
And your name is? Miss Manar, you said the last time you were here that Giselle posted some pictures in social media and pretending that you two had a relationship when in fact no truth at all.
No.
You are saying now in front of her that never did you had any relationship with her.
Yes, there was no relationship and I am coming here
okay
for my staffa case.
Yeah, I hope you understand because you allege that she's been telling people and even posting pictures in social media alleging that
I
you
heard
two
from
had
the
relationship.
People. Yes.
Yeah, when in fact there was no truth to it. Now, you said to me that you and Miss Manar were having a relationship.
Yes, sir.
Can you prove to us?
Like what I said, sir, downstairs, that I have a lot of proofs of pictures because I have still, I keep my photos because I, in the NBI in Isabela, I signed the signature that no videos and photos that will come out anymore. Then I followed that. Then I was shocked and another day, Madam Manar came in Tulfo because I want a peaceful mind also because I don't want to put a shame to my whole family, all relatives. That's why Peng called me. I don't know that Madam Manar is here already in the Philippines. Peng called me, Idol, JC, Madam called me. If you want to clear everything, delete all photos and videos. They say, okay, Idol, if this is what Madam wants, I will come to you and erase everything. No problem. Where and when? Then, okay, Idol Peng told that go in Santiago or in Cagayan or Rojas or Laga. Then, okay, no matter where is this, I want to come. I want to clear everything, delete and everything. This is Madam wants.
So, what are those photos that were deleted?
That suppose is my evidence that we have a relationship, sir.
Like?
Holding hands.
You deny that, Ms. Manar, that she has a photo that was deleted by the NBI with you and her holding hands?
We were in taxi. She was crying. She was worried because I was carrying her to the university. Okay. And she was worried and stressed. And I say, don't worry. Everything will be okay. You will pass the exam and you will take your license. I didn't know by purpose she photo it. How come? In my house, I am dressed. She's slowly photoing me. By purpose, I am sitting.
What it's kind of dress were you wearing at that
dress,
time?
I can't talk. It's in our religion, not should be talking in open dresses in my house. What I will wear in my house?
You mean you're allowed to dress
anything? What I want.
You can dress
maybe
in two
I
piece?
Can be sorry.
Two piece, like
yes, yes.
In front of her, you can wear
it's
two piece.
It's normal. She's what? She's my assisting me at home, right?
Okay.
She's a lady, right?
Right. Oh, I
this
see.
What,
I see your point.
So
right.
Holding then what? Every pictures was even in public.
Okay.
But also me there, I have Snapchat. I don't put in Instagram. I don't put my picture for me. Not allowed. Only like that. It's not allowed.
Okay. She has a point. Why do you have to take a snapshot or pictures of you holding hands with Ms. Manar?
Yes, sir.
Why do you have to do that?
This is my mistake, sir, that I take photo. He don't know.
Yeah, why did you do that?
Because I'm so proud for myself that I have, like what?
A girlfriend?
Yes.
And who happens to be the boss?
Yes, sir.
Okay. But isn't that improper, taking pictures of that and bragging to the world that this is my girlfriend and she's my boss at
but
the same
I
time.
Didn't put sir in
that's not fair to her.
Yes, I know that sir, but I didn't put in the Facebook that I post that her photos.
Can I?
Yes, ma'am.
In the Facebook, I was with my kids. We were eating. I was everywhere. I were where I go, even if I'm with my kids or if I'm alone. Wherever I go, I take her with me. Why? Because I say innocent. Why she will sit at home? Let her enjoy the life. Okay. Come with me. Mm. Wherever I go with my kids, wherever, I'm taking her. We are eating. I was wearing our traditional clothes there. Then she put it and I'm eating. I don't know that was videoing. There was video live in the Facebook.
While she was taking that video, you doing something.
I was eating.
And you saw it. You didn't stop her from doing that?
I didn't know.
Oh,
when I discovered, when I discovered the people start to say, oh, how come it's okay for you like that? And you are saying to us, like, it's not allowed for posting. And how come? This is not your maid? Some people from the friends, they come and told my neighbor she have a maid. She will be also in trouble because she let that neighbor spying on me and photoing my house and photo my husband's car.
Okay.
Spying. So means she's spying. She's letting the maid. She was talking with the maid.
Okay.
And talking everything. When she entered my house, I told her, whatever in this house happening, it will not come out.
Okay. Mom, I'm sorry. Again, let me speak. Every now and then, I'll have to butt in. She did mention to me, sorry about this. Walang mali siya to. Pag may mga bata, labas mo ni mga bata. She did mention to me that you two had sex several times. Did that happen or not?
No.
Do you have a swimming pool at home?
No.
Do you go to beach with her?
I go.
You don't? Okay, so you don't have a swimming pool and you don't go to, you never went to a beach with her, right? Okay. Did you have surgery on your right breast?
No. I had surgery down.
Right. You had that. Okay. And how about on your right breast? Did you have that?
No.
Did you tell anybody about that?
No.
Okay.
Everything okay.
This is the situation because I was trying to extract information from her to prove that, in fact, she had with you. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to ferret out the truth because you had a serious allegation against her. And
is
her
this relating for this what I...
No, ma'am, I understand because I know it's not... Well, it is related.
Why they are running? We are coming here for another thing, for investment. For other things, right or no?
That's right, but let me finish. Let me do my job first. Remember, Mom, when you came here, I told you I'm going to help you all throughout until this case will get resolved by the court. And I still want to help you. But I want to give this person right here the opportunity to defend her side, her character, right?
Okay.
Because right now, there are millions of people, because the videos, now it has more than a million views, and 99.9% of those people who viewed that videos has been bashing her. Now, just bear with me, just a few seconds. Because she said, and I asked her, what is your proof that you've seen, I'm sorry, ma'am, again, that you've seen her body, prove that you had sex. She said that in your right breast, there is a scar, which is as a result of a surgery. Mm-hmm. And nobody would know that except you, your husband, and somebody that had an intimate relationship with you, number one. Then number two, I said, what's more? She had a scar because of her operations.
Yes.
Now, how about that scar on your right? You can answer that and you cannot answer that. If you don't want to, then I'm not going to push.
Nothing there is.
You don't want to answer that question.
No.
Okay. Now, about the money, $250,000.
I'm really sorry if my English is English Carabao. I'm trying my best to explain in English, okay? About money, there's a involved money. Yes, it's really true. But it's not 350,000 pesos. There's a involved, even though there's no truth that she gave me a money, I really proof that there's, she gave me a money, but I'm sitting here and telling there's a money. And this money is, she's the one to invest to our planning a harvester.
How much is the harvester?
1.3 million. She gave only 210. But I told to her, we have a deal. We both together talk about this. No problem, madam. I will try. We will both together a partnership. And after that, we put the down payment. After that, installment.
So she gave you how much?
210. This is a real, no joke.
Is that
210?
You gave her 210,000. Okay. Yeah. First party will receive 210. That's right. Withdrawal of her investment. And how much was your share?
I shared 250, sir.
Well, you put in 250 to buy that harvester.
Yes, sir. No,
were you able to buy that harvester?
Sir, we talked before.
Where's the harvester anyway?
Already in the, Isabella's are doing the farm. Already
it's
harvesting.
In the farm, yes.
Already doing
but
the harvesting.
No more money of
no
madam.
No more money of madam.
How come? Well, you just mentioned to me that she invested 210. Now
yes,
you said
sir,
no more money for
exactly,
madam.
Exactly, sir. Exactly.
For madam.
Deduct the 50,000.
And the 10,000. Okay, and
okay,
other
wait a minute, 210.
Mm-mm. Yes, sir.
You agreed, right?
Yes,
you
sir.
Said that
yes,
coming
yes,
out of your mouth.
Yes,
210,
yes,
she invested
sir.
For the harvester.
Yes, sir.
And now you're saying that she doesn't have any money
yes,
anymore.
Yes, sir.
She can
why?
Explain that, sir, because when they arrive at the airport in Tokigarao, my mother gave the money to JC, and then at that time, she gave 50,000 to madam. She know that, I know. And then...
what was the 50,000 for that you gave, madam? Yeah.
Because she came, she arrived in Philippines, she don't have anything.
No,
she don't have money.
Can I excuse for a while? Because it seems there's a lot of issues unsettled before the issue, especially about this, the problem of mom. Excuse me, you are not the only one who saw this car and this car of mom. I saw it. She let us saw it. You know why? Because she is here because she need na medicine. And you told me that she has a problem with her.
Yes, exactly.
Let that, even my daughter showed that to me.
Yes.
Even that means my daughter, my Peng and her has a relationship. And sir, excuse me, after she left, there is a person asked you, the neighbor, you are asking to photo shoot. She asked you, do you have any relationship? There is here. No, this is a big issue. Actually, the money is very, but the reputation of Manar, I don't think this is easy. You see, GC, you, Manar doesn't have any idea about social media.
Right.
The time you left her with only 1,000 in her pocket. Yes, you gave 50,000 to her, but she has 120,000 with you. Aside from that 210, which she has 120,000 with you.
On top of the 210?
Yes, there is.
Miss Manar gave her?
Yes, another money because what? She said.
How much?
Around, later on, let's talk. Because I want the, don't smile like that to her because you're doing that in our house. Because I saw you when you grab like that to Manar inside the room. Because you want, I asked you to go out. To go out because she told me already everything about you. And you are telling us that you have a relationship. Yes? But Manar doesn't know because she doesn't know social media. She asked Peng, what is that? Because I told that 2 days that I am with you. I am looking
well,
at
Mama,
you.
Excuse me. She was
now
grabbing Manar's hands?
Hands, yes, inside the room.
Why
come with me. Come with me to
that?
The... When she was, you go to the...
In the house.
I bring you to Isabella. That was Friday night. Then, that day, that was the only time that Manar has a video. That she know how to social media like that.
Right.
That's the only time. And I asked her personally because she told me. You told me that you have a relationship. But the 2 days that I'm with you, you are the only one thinking that you have a relationship. You are the only one, you know? We are a group in a picture. But in your my day, you are just sending the picture, the top you. Whenever we are in a group, you do like that to Manar, and you post that. But you will not paste all, wait, don't, because she cannot express herself. You do like that, and you send it. But all of us is not there. It is only your picture. But we are together. Yeah.
Okay.
Wearing the red pants, wearing the black skirt. Then, because the whole day, I don't know about the investment, sir. When she left, you left her with only 1,000 peso in the pocket. Okay? Because the 50,000, you know that she is going to the doctor. She need that money. That is her money. So you don't look like that. Because you're doing like that to her. Look at me. Because I'm telling you the truth. Till yesterday, I'm asking you if I can settle you. But you see, I bring you to Isabella. Because she doesn't... Please help me, please. She will bring me to Isabella, please, please. She's telling me in the house. That was Friday. She go to the school. And then that night until 2 o'clock, she want to stay, sir, in the house. She said, please, don't let her stay with me.
Who said that?
This, Miss Manar. And then she said...
Why was she so afraid of this?
Because she felt already. That is the first time she know that they have... That she is spreading the rumor that they have the relationship.
Ah.
Okay. And so, she's already on the car. Okay? We already drove. And then she told me, sir, wait, I left something. She went down. I'm driving. I opened that door. And she doesn't know that I follow her. Mm. You know what you are doing to Manar? You're pushing like that. And Manar say like this to you.
So why were you grabbing her hands?
Come with me, please. They are waiting for me because there's a party. You are our guest. You are pleading to her, right? There's a birthday party at the room. Because you told everybody that she is your girlfriend. If she cannot come with you, all is in a mess.
Sandali po, ako naman. You know what? You almost got me believe that what you told me downstairs were all true. Malas mo lang at may kasama
sa witness. I know. She even show me her something because there's a problem.
Okay. Ma'am, excuse me.
Sorry. Sorry that I have to say the private things because it is your reputation here.
Now, about the money.
There's about the money. There is
Wait.
There's the breakdown. We have the breakdown here.
Yeah. Aside from the 210, sir, she gave the money because she said that they need to have the money, the Philippines, for a change like that. And so that she can, even the salary, sir, the salary and that money for their allowance. But upon, I'm nose bleeding now.
Okay, you signed in this memorandum. Is this your signature here?
Yes, sir, this is my signature.
Okay, so you signed meaning you read what's in it, right?
Yes, sir.
And in this agreement, it was agreed upon by both parties that Ms. Manar will be receiving 210,000 baht out of that Harvester investment. And you agreed. And you signed. Now you're saying that she will not be getting any money out of that Harvester investment, right? So you're lying. You almost got me believe that you were telling the truth in that you need to tell your side because apika. Now it's a good thing that she is here. Without her, if she only came here by herself, Manar, you would have everybody believe that you were not a scammer and that you've been oppressed by your boss, when in fact, it is the other way around. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
It's very clear here. You see, you signed. The fact that you agreed, signed.
Yes,
see,
yes.
By signing here, meaning you agreed that it's a fact that you owed her 210 and you were willing when you signed this to give that money back to her. Now, all of a sudden, when you talk to me downstairs, you change the tune of your music saying, I don't owe her that money because I already gave her that, gave her this.
Okay, sir. In that 210,000, sir, I tell, yes, madam, just give me time. I will give it to you. Because already, sir, already on processing the harvest that we...
That's right. That's right. Because a while ago, you said you don't owe her the 210 anymore. It's gone, right?
Mm-hmm.
And even the sister said it's gone. But here you said, by signing here, you agree that you owe her 210 and it's not gone. The money she invested for the Harvester is still with that Harvester and that has to be disposed of so that you can pay her back the 210. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
So when are you going to give back the 210,000 as promised, as agreed upon in this memorandum letter?
Sir, letter, sir, is no more... business between me and her partnership, sir.
No more business. What do you mean, no more business?
No more partnership on the Harvester, sir. That's why I'm trying to give back the 210,000 pesos. That's why I signed it up.
Yeah, that's we were talking about the 210 that you have to give back to her as part of her investment for the Harvester that you purchased, and you said the 210 is gone. You pinaikot mo ako, hindi mo ako paikutin eh. Plain and simple.
Can I share my experience and how I meet witness everything, sir?
All right.
Sir, regarding po what she's telling, when they stay here in Manila, they are sleeping in the same room. And actually, sir, she is sending photos while Ma'am Manar is wearing dress.
You were taking pictures of her?
No, no,
and
no.
And send those pictures to
everybody? No, naked.
I have it. No, not really naked. Sir, but she's already, not all dressed up.
Already dressed.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Why?
Already dressed. And then, already dressed,
okay,
sir.
But why did you do that?
And then she said, sending, sir. She doesn't know. She's like this. And then she's saying, we're now ready. We will meet in the hotel. And then at the same time, sir, Madam Manar, sir, didn't know that she entered a man in the hotel room, sir. His friend, without his knowing. I was shocked, sir. In the elevator, they picked me up. The man was his friend. I can give you the contact number, sir. This is her.
And sir, at the same time, sir, there's a lot of issues here.
Because I have to answer everything. She's lying. I have evidence, sir.
Okay.
At the same time, sir, she was saying that she see this. Ma'am Manar also showed me because she was saying her testimony about how she was operated. Because Madam Manar got sir, gumaling po siya sa product namin. She was telling the testimony, sir, that she have operation. She saw it to me. She even said it to the NBI, sir. She said testimony to the NBI.
Oh, she showed all those.
Yes, sir.
So a lot of people know about that.
Yes, and at the same time, sir, we didn't erase any photos of Ma'am Manar in the cell phone. We erased the Facebook, sir, because you see, I have the screen record of his her timeline. She posted the images and videos of her daughter and son, minor. Without, sir, the consent of the father, and that is illegal in Abu Dhabi. That's why we erased.
No, even
sir.
here it's
yes,
illegal.
Sir. That's why, sir, this is the timeline. This is all that we erased. We didn't erase anything that is naked or anything sensual. I have the record, sir.
Okay, hold on. Hey, girl.
She's
lying,
sir.
You're in deep s***. I'm telling you right now, you're in deep s***. Why would you take pictures of your boss while dressing up? Why would you do that? And then send to other people those photos while she was in an uncompromising situation. Why did you do that?
Yes, sir, I do that. This is a mistake that I did, sir. I accept that things.
That cost you your credibility because at first when we talked downstairs, you know, she told me a lot of things and I almost believed her because she showed some pictures holding hands and you two being close at each other. And when she told me that she had a problem at that time and she was pacifying her about her problem, now I know. Buti na lang dito ulit siya. Otherwise,
sir, regarding the pictures,
you would have me believe.
They have technique, sir. We will take pictures together as group.
Okay.
And then, if I want to take picture with Ma'am Manar, she doesn't want. She will look for someone to take picture, so she's there. And then when I'm gone, she will take picture only them. And she will not post the group picture, only the picture of two of them. But the event was we are together. That's what she do, sir. And then, she not post it in Facebook, sir, in my day. And then in the messenger, we have also screenshot. People are asking, is that your girlfriend? At first, she will deny. That's my boss. And then later, she will say, no, I'm just joking. This is actually my girlfriend.
So hold on. You're fantasizing.
Yes, sir.
Come on, girl. I make believe that my boss is my girlfriend. Son of a... Sorry. Come on. What am I going to do to you?
She want to... Okay, you open. She done something, that very, very big mistake in Abu Dhabi that... Maybe pugot ka na ngayon, kundi sa kanya. Pugot ka na ngayon,
why?
Alam mo.
What did you do?
But I forgive her. Already.
You forgive
anong,
her.
No, umalis po siya sa bahay nila, hindi po niya alam na. No. Ito, kawa mo to, di ba? Kawa mo to, yes?
Yeah,
ginawa mo, okay? Ginawa mo to, di ba?
Yes.
Okay. Now, wala siya sa room. Alam mo na nasa Dubai siya, okay? Ngayon, biglaan, naalala niya, sabi niya, there's something wrong. I want to go home. I want to see my children. She called the children. Okay, we will go there. I want to meet you. But I want to see, they said, I want to see JC too. So she come back and then knock on the door. She knock on the door, nobody answer. But you don't know. Ma'am, now you need to listen to me because you are insisting that there's no CCTV. She has a CCTV on her
phone right now. We can show you.
Yeah. Yeah. And then she knows you are running, come and go. And then, shout, she can see you running, come and go.
I was only protecting you, trying to protect.
And then, you know, when you opened the door, you said like, oh, I'm sleeping.
I erase.
Oh, you see, you.
Okay, so what happened to that? How did that happen?
I entered the house.
And?
I saying, what's wrong? Why you not opening the door? Oh, I was sleeping.
She said that?
Yes, and I know she lied, but I say, okay, hold yourself, save her. No need. Make yourself stupid. Maybe she will tell me the truth.
So what happened to that?
I was going to enter my kid's room to take a clothes.
Right.
So we there fight.
She doesn't want you to enter the room of your children?
Yes. After.
What the f***? Why? After hold on. What? Why did you not want?
Okay.
Now you're crying because she's telling the truth.
Okay.
Why did you not allow her to enter her children's room. What's wrong with you?
Like what I said, madam. Better you kill me.
You tell. Why you don't want to tell? You tell now, ma'am. Don't worry. You tell now.
Because
now.
You have the evidence
because
here.
Because you see... You have
the evidence here, ma'am. The perpetrator already.
So that means.
Already,
so hold on. So you're fantasizing.
Hold on.
So you're fantasizing that you two were having a relationship. No. Wait a minute. No, the fuck. Come on. I'm trying to help you at first. You know, I'm being fair here, right? So you won't blame me. Okay? Because downstairs, you had me believe that you've been oppressed, right? Last Friday, that's why I allowed you to talk. Remember? Remember? Look at me. Remember? And now, with these two witnesses that would corroborate the statements of your madam, you're f***ing lying. Lying through your teeth.
The one you, sir, she's going to tell now is the worst case. You didn't hear the worst yet.
So, this after that thing happened, you two fought. And you did not tell the authorities why.
Yes, I didn't.
You want to answer me?
tell madam. Please tell everything. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. She's
because you don't
afraid.
Want her to go to jail.
Yes.
You pity her.
That's why I don't want. And I close the case. I save 4 people.
You know Three what, ma'am? You're too kind.
I save you 4. I save you or I didn't
yes,
save.
Yes, but...
Why I save? I know you will be in big trouble. Because your sister, that she's sitting and trying to again save you, she was messaging me, Madam, please, let Jesse send money. I didn't told her that time when I give you early the money salary, remember? Where you spend it, when you come home, remember? After at night what I bring you, remember? Your sister don't know. She said, let her send the money. I say she only spending to her friend, but I will let her to send the money. But I say enough, I can't catch her all the time, catching her. She don't know what they're catching.
In that moment, madam, we go in the maiden, right? Then you borrow because you don't have
It's
cash.
Not about the maiden, no, before the maiden. Before when I visit your family, when I come, did I enter your house? How I enter it? With empty hands? Or with full of things, and for your daughter also, for all respect. Did yes. I respect you? I don't know you.
We don't because after the no, things, no, no. We don't need those things, madam.
See, I don't care. We don't need also, those you don't need, but you accept it. And I treated you as you are my family. This is what I want to tell.
Then how you want me to treat your present, madam? I will get
I
in
am
throw.
Not saying... See how
with respect she, also, madam.
This is, I am not
I'm
saying...
Receiving
this
all
is,
this.
I want you just only respect. I want you to show that I am still respecting. Still, I am protecting your sister. Till now, you know, she should be in jail. But I didn't. You know why? Till now, they don't know why.
See, she saved
I
you.
I am protecting you still.
From going to jail.
And I come here for your license. For what? For all.
You know what? Hey, girl, look at me. Look
can
at me.
Talk
you know what? The best thing for you to do, cornered Kanay, is for you to apologize to her.
Yes, only,
and
you know.
And then bite the bullet, meaning whatever comes your way, you have to accept it. Because you screwed up big time. You understand?
Yes, sir.
So the only way out here is to apologize. I don't know if she would accept your apology or else accept the consequences of your actions. You understand? So would you like to apologize or you want to write this out through the process of court hearings?
Before this happened, madam, you go here in the YouTube form. I all the time begging you, I please and say sorry on you, right?
Your friends again said me things. I say still she's not feeling guilty. I message you, still you don't feel guilty?
My life. For yes. Even though
still?
I work without salary, because I don't want, it's okay, you can kill me, but when you come
send
here, madam,
me, you send me,
parents,
you send me here, voice, noise, I was shaking, where is my, this one, in the, I was psychiatric, depression, you know what you send me? I will let that throw my things or you will see, you know what, you, because you don't listen to me. You were talking like that. I was what? Like this shaking. How come she's talking to me? What I did to you? Where is only my mind? You know what? Because you never loved me. You never trust me. You never, you all the time here. You also, I was like this. I don't know what to do. I say, Jesse, enough. I will show your all pictures to your sister. What kind of sister? And you didn't regret that man was in my house.
Okay, hold on. We'll take a short break.